Hey, just finished rendering another time lapse. It's a bit similar to a photo I shared the other day, but I thought I'd upload it anyway, so here it is.